The man accused of killing his ex-girlfriend in a Walmart parking lot last year is now pleading guilty to the crime. Star City News was in the courtroom this morning when Anthony Perez changed his plea from not guilty to guilty. Perez admits to killing Casey Lewis back in September. Casey's family is glad that Perez has now admitted his guilt.
I'm grateful he pled guilty. I'm grateful we don't have to go through a trial.
Perez is facing 50 to 85 years in prison. He will be sentenced March 20th.